Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, for more Let's Play Sword Art Online. Hello, Realization. Fun fact, there is not a drop of caffeine in this freaking house tonight. Out of coffee, out of sodas, no caffeine whatsoever. It's a bummer. So, gonna give new meaning to the whole go till you drop. Just gonna keep going till I'm finally at the point where it's like, yeah, okay, gotta go sleep. And hopefully stay entertaining throughout that time. I can do it! I believe. Alright. Ooh, big monster already. Is it low enough level for me to take on? We've already learned that it was higher than 20. Uh-oh, I'm not going to be able to win. But if it's close to my range, 27 with a group helping me fight? I think we could probably do it if we have a whole bunch of us fighting it. It might take a little while, but I'm sure we could do it. Kill the damn thing, guys! Yo, Jesus, okay, they're dead. Going, I'm leaving. Okay, get up. Wake up and run, people. Wake up and run. I'll go ahead and get you up, Breaker, just because I can. Okay, get out of here. Come on, people. Let's leave. Ah, shit. Akio, get back up. Where's the get the hell out of here button? Alright, they're following. That's good enough. Oh, the mission's down that way. I'm running the wrong way. Just want to get away from that thing. So the quicker we can get out of combat, the better. Ah, okay, hello. Here's something we could kill. Reasonably easily, anyway. Yeah, that's right, get stunned, you little bastard. How dare you try to hurt me? I could have sworn I had to kill these things for a quest. Heal, pretty please. Okay, everybody get back there and heal. Oh, you want to switch client? Alright. Get in there. And I'll praise that, because you're a good combatant. You and Aguilar are our two fighters. Shinon's our buffer slash healer for the day. Let's see if we can get down there and beat up on whatever that mission is. Venerable Wood. I know we're supposed to kill a few different woods. Oh boy, get out of there. Ah, I just barely managed to get stuck in there. Alright, everybody get in there and try and distract us a little bit. Draw aggro, square button, there it is. Aguil, taunt the damn thing. Get it off of me for a second. I need to get a little bit more creative with my moves. Okay, let's see if we can get a combo going. Alright, Shinon's up. Hopefully this attack of his won't interrupt them. Klein's going now, and then it is my turn! Good job, everybody. We did good. Fine. Go ahead and heal, please. Got everybody going up again. I was trying to do this red mission down here. Ooh. Uh-oh. Is this another big monster? Howling Wood Wraith appeared. I was kind of hoping it'd be something a little closer. Like, easier. Like a lower level named monster, not a boss mob. What level is it? It is 116. No, thank you. I'm gonna try and make my way over to that blue chest, though. There's always goodies in those. I'm not even gonna bother with that. We'll get our butts kicked. We'll come back to that later. When we are actually close enough level to it to actually do some damage. I said actually a lot there. Actually. Alright, everybody get in there. Do some damage, people. Oh, get out of the way! Oh, it's dead before it could do that. Completed the quest, Fearsome Foe. I also need to kill 10 more of these things. Well, there's plenty around, so should be easy enough. Yep. Oh, ooh, perfectly timed side step. That's always good to see. Yep. Alright, 8 more. Let's see, I only see 2 right here, but this will unlock the chest at least. Yo boy! Get out of there! Wrong button! It's left on the D-pad for the dodge. Gotcha. You, ow. Heal, everybody. I'll try and block this thing. Parry didn't work. Get back and heal, boys. You guys are getting a lot of damage done to you. Okay, seriously, heal. Just go ahead and heal. Heal some more. A little more. Top yourselves off. Here, I'll even do it too. I'll drink a little small little potion. Alright, is it just open yet? No, we still need to kill a few more of these buffaloes. Yep. Hit him hard, everybody. Don't give him a chance to fight back. Alright, that opens up that. Also, they got some levels out of it, so all good. Oh, I got a level 2, I think. Scream Choker, plus 100 health. Nah. We got one back in storage. I think I have it in my inventory. I picked it up earlier off before I started the recording. It's actually not as good as I thought it would be, because it takes away some of my attack, and I don't like that. Alright, there's another mission over here. A green one. We could totally handle that one. Crush the bugs to stop the outbreak. Alright. Kill 5 bloodsuckers. Oh. Awful close to that tree, aren't you guys? Is it following me? No. Level 28. Oh boy. I think we can handle it. Oh yeah, they just hit really freaking hard. So don't let them hit. Yep. Lesson to just dodge their attacks whenever the hell you can, or else you're gonna get wrecked. Alright, guys, I appreciate the effort, but yet again, too late for that to actually be any use. Ooh! Sonic Leap automatically destroyed half of that thing's bar. No, not that thing! Don't kill that, don't attack that thing. Not yet. Let's get the Bloodsuckers out of the way first, then we can handle that lug. Yep! Attack him! Everybody get in there. Alright, one more. Where is it? I see it. It's hiding behind the tree. It doesn't want to die. That's a understandable feeling, really. Ow. Oh, no, you don't. Yep. Finish it off. Yes, there we go. How much XP did I get for those kills? See, I was getting 220 per kill. Whew. Those things would have made a good grind material. Wait, are those bats? I need to kill some bats. Death bats, yeah! You're going the wrong way. Yep. Oh, damn it. He leaped over my attack. You little jerk. I need to kill 4 more. I think there's enough here for that. Yep. Gotcha. Horizontal arc should kill both of them. Yes. Well, got both of them, I should say. Didn't kill them. Alright, 3 more. There's the buffalo. Do I need to kill more of these? I think I still had 1 or 2 that I needed to kill left, right? Let's check. Easiest way to check is just to gun them down. Oh yeah, I need to kill 3 more. Quick rest, 2 for 1 and... Oh no, wait, just 2. Never mind. My math is off today. I'll need to kill 1 for 1 part of the quest and 2 for the other one. Therefore, I only need to kill 2. Gotta get my math right today. Yep. Woo, just barely got out of the way of that one. I don't got enough SP for anything. Alright. I'll let the combo go this time around. By the time it gets to me, I should have enough SP to do something ill. Or not. I'm not gonna have enough SP. Yep. Oh, maybe I am. Yeah! Agil, heal yourself. Alright, now we can head on down to the mission. We got the in-between jobs done, so we can head on down to the main quest. And I don't see that as an entrance to another tower. So, what is going to be down there, I wonder? If we're not entering another... Yeah, it's another invisible wall. If we're not going to be entering another tower to go to another portion of the area, what else could there be, I wonder? Hold on, I'm getting lost without actually looking around. Let's grab this. Plant bow again. Okay, we haven't actually used any of those in crafting yet. None of my weapons have called for it. And since I can't trade weapons, I haven't bothered to upgrade any of those. If I knew how to trade weapons, I would, but Google failed me. Whoa! That's freaking scary. Demonic horn right outside the demonic-looking pillars. Altar of the Tree Spirit. Are you one of those tree spirits that we had to do for or save for the other quest? Hello, boys. What level are you? Ooh, some bats. I need to kill some bats. Yep.
I did not get the, damn it. Go that again. Ah! Got the parry that time, you asshole.
Switch it. Front of the line. Yep. You get some extra damage going in there.
Why do you guys always want to do the combo like that whenever it's super low on health? Alright, one more of those, and... Oh, come on. Hit the back. Thank you. Jesus.
Two more. Okay, we got two right here. So we're all set.
Hit him. Come on. And everybody attack that one. Destroy it quickly. Do not let it damage me.
Blow.
Alright, we're going to go ahead and drink this high potion. Top me off. Alright, I need to kill you for a quest, buddy, so... Sorry. Actually, Fatal Scythe. I don't think we need to kill Fatal Scythe. I think it was something else.
Yep. Oh, get out of there. Oh no, he's just reared back because he's stunned. That's why. Yeah, we had to kill these small ones for that quest.
Not the big ones. Alright, another demonic horn. Getting so many demonic horns. That's a bad sign. Also, we have three sets of pillars here, so there's gotta be something related to here. This is either gonna be part of the main quest, or it's gonna be part of a side quest later on. Either way, kinda spooky.
Alright, I'm gonna guess they want me to kill the red one back there. He's special. The Bringer of Chaos. He kinda seems to be running a ritual of some sort. Oh yeah, we needed to clear a ritual for the other one. That must be the monster keeping that must be the ceremony keeping that monster alive. Let's stop that ceremony. Alright, can I kill the ads first? Rule one of, like, any fight. Always kill the ads.
Ow, it reached me all the way back here. Jesus. That's it, I can spam skills too, jerks. Or not, I'm out of SP. Ow. Fuck. Get back again here. High potion. Activate the shield thing. Oh crap, people are dead. Damn it. This fight, man. It got crazy real quick. Heal. Damn it. Get up. Not that one. Get out and heal. Everything's aggroed right now. This is bullshit. Ah, okay. Get up, Quan. Shit. Heal potion. Drink it. Get out. Get back. Okay. Try and drink this one, too. Aggro him this way. And go! Ow! Little bitch. Get up. Phone? No, it's not the time. Get up, it's you. Ah! I need to get out of here. We need to back off and regroup for a moment. That thing aggroed every other monster in the freaking area to us. Heal up. Still coming for us. Oh, nope, it reset, finally. Okay. So we can handle these things. Especially now that we've got some help. May not be our group, but it's a group, so who cares? Yep. Guys, could you help me out here a little bit? No, really? You're just gonna help yourselves? Bastards. Grab this. Oh, of course you aggro. Yep. I'll take you all on my own. Are they fighting the other one? Nope, it just aggroed me, that's why it yelled. I was hoping that they had damaged it. So did its health reset when it got reset back here? I think it did, but that's okay. Okay, let's get everybody up. I'm just gonna order everybody to frickin' heal. Alright, heal. Nope, heal some more.
Alright, attack that one. And hit him hard. There we go. Don't even give this thing a bloody chance. Attack that one. Cannot let these guys team up on us again, or else we're gonna get wrecked. Just one of those things could tear through my health. Do this. Alright, go for it. Skill chain, let's go. Start big. I'm gonna try and drag its combo meter up. Shinon's going in. And my turn. There we go. Good job. Now hit him with everything you got. Do not give this guy a chance. Oh boy. Hit. God, that lightning storm is what's doing half the damage. Activate shield coating. Give us all a little bit more. Come on. Guys, get back and heal. I will draw attention for as long as I can. Alright, and go for another combo. Try and get his meter back up, because, boy, that doesn't help. Like, a lot. Hit. Oh, wow. Does jump damage do more? I feel like it does more. And my turn? You're just doing a dot, dot, dot there, Shinon. I don't know what's going on. Oh, you've been hurt really bad. Get back there and heal. Whew. It's gone. Okay. We barely survived that crap. Now we should be able to defeat that monster within without too much trouble. Yay! Oh boy, did we get our butts kicked in that. And no reward for it either. Besides, you know, being able to continue. I think I don't need to kill any more bats, but we'll check just in case. Yep. You know, what are you guys doing out here? You guys are level 9, 11, 11, and 11. You should not be fighting out here. This is not your area. Oh, right, I can just teleport back to the beginning. Never mind. We're not gonna walk back. We, here? I think it was back here.